Respected teachers and my dear friends, my name is Swara Pradipsal and I study in second standard. Today we are proud citizens of independent India because of various freedom fighters. They are those people because of whom we are able to celebrate Independence Day. When we speak about freedom fighters, one of the most prominent names come to our mind is Rani Lakshmibai, the Queen of Jhansi. Today I am going to speak about an outstanding woman freedom fighter, Jhansi ki Rani Lakshmibai. She was born on 19 November 1828 at Varanasi. Her childhood name was Manikarnika and nickname was Manu. Right from her childhood, she was very brave. She had learned archery horse riding, self-defense. In 1842, she got married to the king of Jhansi, Raja Gangadhar Rao. After her marriage, she was known as Rani Lakshmibai. In 1851, Rani had a son, but he died at the age of 4 months. Then they adopted a son named as Damodar Rao. In 1853, Raja Gangadhar Rao died after long illness. Then Britishers tried to capture Jhansi, but Rani did not lose her courage and took up her responsibility and made her own army. Again and again, Britishers tried to capture Jhansi, but Rani said, "I shall not surrender my Jhansi. Mai meri Jhansi nahi dungi." She fought very bravely. She by keeping her child on her back. In 1858, she sacrificed her life for a noble cause, and her name was written in golden words in history of India. Now I end up my speech with some famous lines. Bunde le hat bolo ke mohamne suni kahani thi. Khoob ladi mardani wo to Jhansi wali rani thi. Khoob ladi mardani wo to Jhansi wali rani thi. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. Thank you.